Quick little garden update. Just picked some more cherry tomatoes. Got them in these little containers here. The four on the right are a little more ripe than the other ones. But I've been seeing a lot of squirrels and a lot of deer lately. So I've been picking them. I decided to go ahead and pick these before they're fully ripe, because these will ripen pretty much by this time tomorrow anyway. You don't want to take a chance on having a squirrel come up, or a rabbit, or even a deer come over that fence through the woods and snatch up all the ones that are almost ripe. And then you go back out the next morning and they're like, where all my tomatoes go? And then you kick yourself in the face like, damn it, I should have picked them yesterday. But anyway, that's what I've been doing. Nice little update here. I'm gonna eat these, and these will go in the house and keep them in here. They'll ripen by around 8 o'clock, which is right around 8 p.m. now. They'll be ripe before then. Make a nice little homemade chef salad and put these in there. I love a good chef salad, man. I do it myself, man. I buy all the meats from the deli, you know, your ham, roast beef, salami, and then I get the cheese, and I cut the cheese in little half inch square blocks, and then I take a head of lettuce, fresh head of lettuce, and chop the lettuce up fresh. Use a little bit of ranch dressing. It's really good, man, really good. Anyway, quick little update.